So the laser's on now. If this gets jiggled just a little bit, sometimes the cue switch flicks off. Or if there's a vibration here, like, okay, you can turn it off.